Hey everybody, it's Sticky Hamster with some more Prison Architect. We've named our prison camp Sticky and we're building it. So we have 19 prisoners right now. We're gonna need to start working on a bigger place for them to stay, or more holding cells. Right now I've got 10 bunk beds, so I can take 20 prisoners. We can put another holding cell over here. In fact, I think I'm going to do that. So, I want to try to do the quick build stuff. I only got 2,700. Oh, shoot. Let's see if we're going to do any more grants. Oh, I think we can get this one already. We might have this. Our prisoner capacity is already 15. See? What way you need to make a cell block? We've already built two offices. We've hired a warden. Have we unlocked finance? And we've hired an accountant. We have an accountant right there. I guess we just have to unpause the game. We might get credit. Let's see what happens. Yeah, we got the grant completion. Let's see, we got 19 people here. We got 32. We're going to be converting one of these rooms here into a reception room to let them in. And so we'll probably be moving the holding cells back here. So let's put a holding cell over here. And I would really like to do the copy paste stuff, quick build. How do you clone? There we go. 4,140. Now why is that beeping when I try to do that? Do I have to click clone again? Oh, I have to build a foundation, then I can do that. Okay. I don't have a problem with that. Let's build some foundations here. And we are going to build another office. Right there. And concrete walls here. And here. Once we get these walls in here, I can open this up. Build another concrete wall here and here. We're going to run some power to that office. We don't have an office worker yet for it, but we will soon. Okay. I'm going to move these walls here. And put in our doors. Wonder if I can copy now. Nope, I have to put the door in. So, objects, large steel door, here, and here. Okay. We need a new storage room. I'm going to put that down here. Put a staff door right there. And we're going to run electrical cables. And we're going to designate that a storage room. There we go. Now, we need to make a security room. That's going to be a big one, too. Should I give them a parole room? Reception room. Office desk, table, and a chair. Anyway, these rooms I have to run power to. I want to put a sprinkler in both my canteen and in my kitchen. See if they get that done. I'm still doing this over here. Okay, now I gotta get some water pipes. We are going to be putting in some other stuff, so these pipes are gonna need to run that way anyway, so let's run this here. In case we have a fire in this room, I'm going to put a sprinkler in here as well. And I'll put the sprinkler right there. I doubt we'll have a fire in our staff room anytime soon. Now, can I hire a janitor yet? Can I hire a foreman? Does a foreman need an office? Let's find out. Pause. I don't know if a foreman needs an office. Yeah, it automatically assigned him to that office, so he does need an office. All right. You do your thing. Now, let's do a little research here. Maintenance. Okay, we're gonna research cleaning for a foreman. We're gonna research tax relief. And what is this, remote access? Okay. Armory. We can deploy armed guards, health here. Education. Psychology. Well, prison policy. Let's unlock that one. There. We're doing several research and things here. Let's take a look at this. Danger. 12 prisoners have serious complaints. Danger level is high right now. Okay then. We have too many prisoners right now. Maximum safe. Okay. We're going to be changing things up here. Let's make, let's cancel this. We're going to go to quick build, clone that. Is that the way I wanted it? I need to clear this one actually. Okay, now quick build, clone your escape. Shoot, is there an undo button? Wish there was an undo button. Load prison, autosave. There, we loaded from a few minutes ago. Wow, we actually have a guy that escaped. I need to get some more guards. There. That should free things up a little bit. There's been an injury, too. We got guys injured. Well, I guess I want to make an infirmary, then. Rooms. Oh, do I have to research that? I guess I'm gonna have to research it. I can make a chapel. Maybe that'll calm them down here. I really do need to have holding cells here. Or a regular cell. I'm gonna put regular cells here. I'm going to cram them in. First thing is first. We got to get these CCTVs in here. And we gotta run power. Did we already run power before? Good. Now, we're gonna hook these cameras up once they're placed. Bunk bed. Excuse me. Two awaiting solitary confinement to require medical attention. Yeah, we still need to do the infirmary. We'll do an infirmary once I can research it. It says danger level's low and is decreasing, so. Need to build some more offices. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do for grants now. Cell block A we're still working on. It says in progress. Well, I'm having trouble with this raised prisoner capacity to 15 because maybe once we have regular cells that'll count as that. So we're putting in the cells, we'll see if that works. Okay, we gotta get them water for the toilets. So let's bring up our utilities. Find our water pipe. Here's our water main. We're going to run this straight up over here. And the water pipe will go gotta get the pipe two more. Okay. Let's see if this is going to work here. We're still trying to sell block A. I want to get these hooked up. Okay, one of the toilets hooked up. Do we have enough water? They're still doing the pipes over here. Our prison grade. Staff well-being. Build a staff room. Have at least 5 guards without assigned duties. Ensure none of your staff are exhausted. Visitation rights. Prison maintenance. Let's just finish cell block A first. Why is that flashing? Oh yeah, we gotta hook those up. Okay. Here, let's close that. So, we're hooking up this one. CCTV monitor connect. There. Okay, that one's working now. There. We're waiting on them to finish the pipes here. One toilet's hooked up. And the next one's hooked up. CCTV is okay. Oh, failed bed? Well, don't you call those things beds? See, that's a bunk bed. It says failed bed. So I can't use bunk beds in a cell? That's weird. Let me look at the description for bunk bed. See? $500 per bunk bed. Do I have to just redo these and call them holding cells instead of cells? Objects. See, something's screwed up here. This is failed bed. So does that look like a bed to you? But they're using these beds for some reason. I just don't get it. That doesn't make sense. Okay, I guess I'll use regular beds because for some reason it doesn't want to see the bunk bed. That's got to be a bug. That says too dangerous to install a bed in a cell. Maybe they don't like having more than two prisoners in one room. I don't know what the deal is. Here. We're going to change this up again, I guess. Make regular cells. Okay. Let's undesignate this room. Okay. And remove this item. I have an idea. I'm going to figure out how I'm going to do this. I'm going to run power now. Just, let's see here. Let's do it like this. How's our utilities doing? Yeah, look at my power plant. Okay, my power plant's still good. Okay. I guess we're going to be designating a big cell block here. So I have to figure out how I want to subdivide this thing. Insufficient funds. Okay. Well, one thing I need to do is I need to put a staff door in here so I don't have prisoners running out when I'm trying to do this this thing. So we're going to put a wall here. And we're going to have a door. Staff door. Just like that. See, what do you do? Dismantle? Materials. Demolish walls. We're going to redo this entire foundation, make this all one big thing. These planet things don't force you to do anything. This. And these items, dismantle object, dismantle utility, we need money. If we're going to do this. So I got to apply for another grant. Build a medical ward. Prison maintenance. Security procedure. The reform through education. Initiative. I made health and well-being. Let's do that. It's going to give me 10 grand. I'm going to have to build a medical ward too, and a psychologist though. Short-term investment. Well, I need money badly. I like to make one real big cell right here, a big cell block, but I don't can't really afford it right now. And my guards are doofuses, and they're out here. They should be in here. See if I can do anything over here with this bureaucracy stuff. Extra grant, bank loan. Yeah, we're going to take a bank loan out. Deployment allows you to permanently station guards to the sectors of your prison. So I want to put one guard in each of these. How do I deploy a guard? Let's see, reports. Staff. We have one high-risk prisoner. Oh, he's injured. How bad. How sad that the high-risk prisoner is injured. We are going to close new prisoners coming in for now. We're a little overcrowded until we get that thing built. Okay. Yeah, spiritual guidance. Yeah, they want a chapel. I'll try to get them one when I can. I'll try to get them a doctor when I can afford it too, but hang on, folks. Folks. Have we finished researching the thing where we can get our loan yet? 7 hours remaining, man. Danger level is high and it's increasing. 16 prisoners have serious complaints. Got a little bit of a riot or something going on here. How much does a solitary cell cost me? Basic cell. Maybe if I start building some basic cells, it'll free things up. There's one cell we're going to build. We'll assign a prisoner to that. Why is the door doing that? Oh, there's something in the way. Okay. Let's run power and water. There's your power. Let's bring this over from here. There's one cell. They're doing the water here yet? Okay, he's got water now. Okay. I need a loan here. Now, the bank loan is approved. How do we do this? Requires an accountant. So do I go to the accountant room and talk to the accountant? Let's see here. Reports. Staff. Intake. Intake is closed for now. Well, let's see, maybe over here we can get a loan. Do I click the loan thing? We've got a bank loan approved. Requires an account, we've got an accountant. Does anybody know how to do that? Here, maybe I can click the money over here and get it one. Okay, grants. Is there a loan here? Well, I need to do this build a medical ward thing. That'll give me $10,000. Another $10,000. So I need to hire a psychologist and two doctors. Okay, let's do that one. Inmate health and well-being. So we're going to have to go over here and have extra grant. Okay, I have two grants already, so I don't need to do that then. Okay, so that's our plan. I'm going to accept that and then try to build the infirmary. We'll build it down here. That might be a good idea to build that actually by the visitation, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? I. Yeah, we're going to build the infirmary right here. So, let's go ahead and get that grant. Inmate health and well-being. So we got the money now. I'm going to pause the game. Staff. Do I have to research doctor? Locked, you require health. Okay, where is health at? Okay. We're going to need a psychologist, so I have to unlock that too. Okay. And then we're going to build the infirmary right here. Guess we'll do the concrete walls here and reach over like that. little bit of a narrow pathway. Put a staff door here. And there as well. Door here and here. Staff door. There. And there. And we'll let it rip. Alright, everybody. Let's go ahead and pause the game. I'd like to take a break about once an hour. I'd like to tell everybody out there on YouTube, thank you for watching. Come on by my stream sometime. That's twitch.tv/stickyhamster. And you guys that are watching my stream on twitch.tv/stickyhamster, why don't you watch my YouTube sometime? That's I am stickyhamster, all one word. Or you just type !! YouTube in chat. Thank you for watching my video, everybody. We're going to be making another video here in just a moment. And I will see you guys later. Thank you very much for watching.